Hello everyone, Dafty with you. Hope everyone's doing well. Today we're going to perform a visual landing using the PAPI as our reference. The PAPI is a precision approach path indicator that helps provide guidance to the approaching aircraft and gives them an idea on how high or how low their approach is. The PAPI have four high beam lights that give out red and white colors. The approach you want to be at are two red and two white lights. Anything beyond that requires you to apply correction in order to re-establish the proper approach. If you have four white lights, you're definitely high and you need to do something about it. Use low to idle thrust and pitch the aircraft down until you're established with two red, two white lights. Remember, four white, check your height. If you have one red and three white, you're slightly high. All you need to do is apply small corrections and you'll be established on a proper path easily. If you have two red and two white, you're alright. You are on the proper glide path that will take you all the way down to the runway, guiding you to avoid any obstacles that exist around the runway area. If you have three red and one white, you're slightly low and need to either lessen the descent rate or stop descending until you're established on the two red and two white glide paths. If you have four red lights, you're low. Correct it by lessening the descent rate or stop descending like you previously said until you're established. Remember, four red, I'm dead. Not literally, but it goes with it. We're going to use all that's been said here at Sedona's runway 21 at that's Kilo Sierra Echo Zulu. The PAPI lights are on the left side of the runway as you see here. Now the PAPI right now is showing one white and three red lights, so we are slightly high. We're slightly low, so like I said earlier, we apply small corrections. But for me, I'll just stop descending. Now the lights are on glide, two red, two white, so we're good. Now the PAPI shows three white and one red, so we're slightly high, so we'll pitch the nose down just a little to get back on the glide path, just like that. Now it's three red, one white, so stop descending or lower the descent rate. Now we are back on glide again. It's home from here, all that's left is landing. Now if we take it up a notch, we'll use the A320. This is the A320 next by FlapAware Simulations. For this approach, we pull out the bird to control our descent at a 3-degree angle and around 800 to 900 feet per minute descent. The PAPI lights are on the right side of runway 26 at JAX International, that's Kilo Julia Alpha X-ray. That's about it for this PAPI tutorial. Hopefully that sheds some light, some informative. If you have any questions, suggestions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Consider subscribing for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you guys next video. Take care.